addition to that, you can try to do high flashes with 4 ups from the right and from the left, and also 6 ups, which will help you tremendously. With odd numbers, the exercise that helped me and a lot of other people the best is doing circles while juggling, and then in the other direction, not 360s, just circles and keeping the juggle. I think with even numbers this is extremely hard to do, because you need a lot of scoop in your in the head, the way you're turning, and I don't think it's that helpful actually. However, what is helpful, if you're ever stuck at a high number and you can just can't push through, your endurance doesn't seem to get better, do that number or of catches or slightly less one every day, 1 to 3 times, and also work on 7. I know 7 is a different technique, but the faster pace and the higher throws will actually take more of your strength, will put your body in a position where it has to put out more strength and speed than with 6, and once you come back, it feels a lot easier. For me, that was at around 250 catches. Yeah, trains are awesome. And I just couldn't push through it for a month. So I decided to do 1 week of 7-ball training, where I didn't do any 6-ball training at all. And suddenly I did 344, which is still my record, because I haven't trained endurance that much since then. And if you have any questions, please ask. I will be happy to answer anything. I think we're done. Just one thing, form. I know a lot of people don't actually care about form and stand there like this and there. Thomas Dietz, sorry. But the thing is, I used to learn, I learned 6 bolts while having my arms like this, so I can do a lot of scoop. But this isn't actually the best way, I figured, because after talking to people like Orba, he told me, and I thought, he has actually his arms in the position where he keeps his elbows nearly side by side, so just a little out, and just does the scoop with his underarm. This helps tremendously, because if you have your arms like this, the force comes from your shoulders, but if you have them like this, you're actually giving your whole body, especially your stomach and torso, the opportunity to just lift the weight. Because if you think about juggling, this is the position you will lift weights the best. Not this, because you can use your stomach to actually hold the weight, and juggling is just holding a weight multiple times. But nonetheless, it's holding a weight. So maybe try that, and if you want to do sink fountain, do all of those exercises just at sink. Happy juggling!